Well, tonight she didn't want to, but now that she's coming back, it's
clear at 5 and 6, the water complex and log up for in the radio of Fargo. Clear at 12, that is Vanilla Johnson, Royal Kentucky. And clear at 13 for the pair also. On course now, at 1:34, Claire Holden with Curtis Gold. And clear at 21.
All right, Claire.
And Claire with fence two now for Claire Holden with good as gold. Claire 15 A is B, the cedar log combo for Janelle Johnson with Royal Blue Titan. And except for their bid at 16 to drop around, and indeed they're clear over that. Making the turn to 13. That is Emily Revier with Argo. Claire prevents 4 for Claire Holden with good as gold. Boy, I wish this could be vicious. That kid be hearing everybody back here. Claire at 5 through the water. And Claire at 6 for Claire and good as gold. There we go.
Oh.
I can help.
Of course, now as we run to 3-5, that's McKenna Roll with Soho Secret. And the Claire defense one.
She's a trained medical professional.
A trained, yes.
And over fence 7, the new coupe after a couple of refusals from Claire and good as gold. And over fence 2, the flank wrap for the McKenna Roll with Silver Secret. And over the final fence and 2, the finish legs for Emily Revier with Argo, entries 1:33. Lydia Bank. It's 9 making the turn for the round coupe. That is Claire Holden with good as gold. Clear for fence 3 for McKenna Roll with Soho Secret. And off the down bank for Claire Holden with good as gold. Making the turn for 12. And clear 12 and 15 for Claire Holden with good as gold. On course now, which should be our next ride. That's into 136 Daily Rich with one trick pony. And there the clever one galloping on to 2, the plank ramp.
Go, Zena!
Woo! 15A and 15B now for Claire Holden with good as gold. Claire 2 galloping on to fence 3 for Haley Richmond, one trick pony.
She Her name is Zena Warrior.
Yes, yes, yes. She was actually featured in the Chronicle of the Horse when they had the
134 Clarence 16.
The drop ramp making the turn now for their approach to the theater. That is Claire Holden with Good as Gold.
So the pony can be just the
Claire at the ditch for Santa Rolled with Soho Seeker. Coming along to the edge of the woods now for their approach to 9 and up there.
Yeah.